Hello everyone, welcome back to KBO. In the last one, there was a bit of drama that happened at Mirako Senpai's live show, so that happened. And now it's summer holiday, so I guess we'll kind of get to see what Hinako does during summer and probably with all the other characters as well. So I'm looking forward to that. Let's start. Sounding like a zombie or something. Ooh, I want to go on a cruise. Ooh, I don't really like camping though. I always like, so I went to a girls' school, so I had like no encounters, shall we say, with anyone in particular. But when people are like going on summer holidays and having fun, like I have no money, so I just kind of look at it like, oh. But, oh, that's in the past. That would be so cute. I'm really hoping that's why, because then I can at least like Hikaru a little bit. I mean, I'm not disappointed. I'm not really surprised. I'm kind of like, well, of course. I mean, who saw that coming? I shouldn't have even hoped a little bit. Though I don't know, maybe he's gay? I don't know. Like, they never really make it clear, do they? Oh dear. I'm gonna find it really weird if, like, the guys are all... Well, they all have the hots for Hikaru dressed as Hinako.
Hmm.
and I like how this is going. I do like a kind of stay away to a nice big house kind of scenario. It happens in a Brothers Conflict as well. I enjoyed that. Here we go. Oh, Totomaru, he's such a puppy. I was wondering the same thing. Oh my gosh, she's never been to the sea either. Bless her. To mention that, poor Hinako. Here we go. Is she gonna wear like her swims like a bikini or something? That's a good point because oh, I love this so much. It makes me laugh so much. Oh my gosh, he's so obvious. Oh, he is adorable. I know I keep on saying that, but I can't help it. I'm sure a lot of you guys are thinking the same thing. Oh, this girly voice is so weird. Oh my god, this is so weird. But, I mean, the reason isn't the right reason. I want a bodyguard like Sakaguchi. That's such a cool title, though it's gonna be rough translating that. I might just write it as it is, but oh, that sounds so cool. Why is he crying again? Oh, poor Sakaguchi. Like, he's a bit creepy, but at the same time, I don't know what it is. I can't dislike him. Yeah, I guess, I think Konpare has sisters, doesn't he? So he knows what women really are like. Remember, if there's any guys watching this, which I mean, I don't know if there are, judging from my stats, but remember, girls may not seem like what they see. I mean, girls may not be what they seem. That's advice from me to you. I don't even know what I'm on about. That's a good point. Again, Hinako can't join Totomaru and the rest in swimming around in the sea. Imagine that. It's like swimming classes 2.0. Bad because he's probably gonna like straight up. Well, he's probably gonna be like, no, I'm not interested in you, and he's gonna be like really a bit upset. Put Totomaru off and then I won't have to feel too sorry for him. I've ever done watermelon crushing. I don't even think, is that a thing in the West? So in Japan you have like this thing where you have a big watermelon and you have a blindfold and you have like a big stick and you have to like hit it and crush it. I've never done it before. this is cute. So they've all assembled. I don't know. I don't know who I think is the most attractive looks-wise. I'd probably say Totomaru, actually, you know. I think it goes Totomaru, then a tie between Rintaro and Yuta. And then, unfortunately for Komparu, he comes last place. But that's because, I'm not going to lie, it sounds stereotypical, but I'm a sucker for, like, tall guys. Yeah, I know, very basic. But, and bless him, but he's short. But yeah, cute. Oh, he's so sweet. I mean, I think Hinako wants like a smaller one, which is why it kind of makes me laugh, but I guess they don't know that she's a girl, so... He's kind of like the older brother in a way. Totomaru Super Attack! That's so funny. Oh, I like this music. I would say that's a definite yes from me. I guess Totomaru won. That's funny. That watermelon means a lot to him.
Yeah,
She's so girly and thoughtful. I'm pretty sure Mirako's still a bit like, Okay, so yeah, he's not suspicious of her. That's good. To be fair, I was thinking the same thing. It's funny how he's like, yeah, her face does. Ooh. Ooh, that was a nice save. Probably like, oh for goodness sake, why does she have to come along? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, if Hikaru gets jealous, I'm gonna love this. Here we go. Oh my god. I can't imagine Hikaru peeling a peach. I wonder if Minako would also have like go through the oh my gosh, am I gay kind of phase. Like I can totally imagine Totomaru going through it, but I can't really imagine Minako going through that. Oh, okay. I mean, it's not in a oh no kind of way, clearly. It's more like a very mature, maybe I'm bisexual. I don't know. No, oh, he's so cute. He's such a puppy. Actually, I think it goes Totomaru, then Mirako, then Kira, then Komparu, I think. Hehehe. He should probably call her a sir for the time being, just in case someone's watching, but then again, I'm just probably paranoid. Oh, I really want Jagariko. Okay, so maybe we get to pick someone here. Oh my god. This is where Hikaru's put like him, I'm getting confused now. Himself? Or I'm gonna go with him because I know he's a him. There's where he's put himself with Minako-senpai. Yeah. Oh. Are they watching her speak like a guy here? I like how Takayuki's like, yeah, this is why girls are, you know. I would put Kira and... yeah. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Totomaru, I agree. 10 o'clock is too early. So it's automatically been Totomaru. I don't know if that's because they're just closer in the game or whether it's because I've been increasing points with him the most. I'm not sure, but either way, I'm happy.
Yeah.
Here we go, Hinako's miracle smile. Such a gentleman, even though it's more friend thing. So sweet. I love a guy that can, you know, like actually think and be considerate. Does he still, like, find her attractive and, like, cute and sort of his type? Because I can't help but think that gap between looks and personality... Aww, that's the reason! It's so true though. I mean, there are some nice, genuine girls out there. Don't worry, Totomaru, you're fine. And Hikaru's, I mean, Hinako's one of those, so... Yeah, exactly my point. She does look really weak. That's so cute. I'm not gonna lie, I was thinking of stopping it here, but I think I'll power through it. Well, I say power through it, the only reason I say that is because my arms hurt, but I really want to know what happens next, so I'm just gonna continue, and then hopefully this will make up for the short one for the last one. Okay, so you don't see the fireworks themselves. Oh, there's still some sea time left, though. Oh, maybe not. Keep on getting it wrong. Oh my god, I bet that's gonna have like select and start button as well. Might have to cut it. I bet something's gonna happen though. There is never gonna be a peaceful environment in this game. I'm glad too. An achievement. It says Totomaru story, so maybe it is down the Totomaru route now. So yay! We've done it, kind of. But anyway, so I'll leave it there. So that is like the summer holiday type of thing. Thank you very much for watching. I think that was really fun. I really enjoyed that one actually. I mean, I know I keep on saying that after like every part, but yeah, no. I think that was good, and yeah. Hopefully you guys felt the same way. But again, thank you very much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the content of this video. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Bye!